Level 800 Elite Torrent Chieftain is back with a new album, pulse-pounding rock that will shake the galaxy. Rock out with such hits as Rogues Do It From Behind, Terran Up the Night, Another Hydralisk Bites the Dust, Saturday Night's Alright for Nuking, Lucy in the Sky with Mutus, Every Rose Has Its Thor, Touring in Your Galaxy, No!
I don't think your buddy Horner likes me very much. I'll drink to that.
Welcome back, sir. What did you discover from the crystal this time?
It's that obvious I used it, huh? Zeratul took the prophecy fragments he found to a temple? Library? Kind of both, I guess. But this weird Protoss-Zerg hybrid had taken over the place.
You mean some sort of infested Protoss?
No, this wasn't like infestation at all. It was like someone took the strengths of both races and twisted them together. I gotta tell you, if these things are real, we're in a lot of trouble.
What's up, cowboy? You know, you're looking kind of rough lately. Rougher than usual, I mean.
I've got a lot going on right now, Swan. You know how it is.
Yeah, sure. You know, you might want to try laying off the sauce and getting some shut-eye once in a while, huh?
Thanks, Mom. I'll get right on that.
Still covered much of our beloved world. The desiccated remains of the Overmind were still there, a grim reminder of battles lost and battles won.
I remember the fall of Ire. Not much like the idea of having to see it all again. Guess there's nothing for it.
The very apex of its victory against us, the Zerg Overmind grew overconfident. Now, all that was left of the mighty Overmind was a twisted, withered husk. I needed to understand whatever memories lingered within the creature's rotting mass. Only by making contact with the gargantuan tendrils connected directly to its cortex could I learn its secrets. Yet its countless minions, which seemed to be feeding from its dead husk, would prove somewhat problematic. must find a way to establish a foothold and summon reinforcements to keep the Zerg at bay. Smee? My allegiance is yours. Ah, this faithful observer has kept watch since the evacuation. Its abilities will certainly prove useful now. I will my Shozak Maknol. You. Some of these abandoned structures remain functional. We shall make use of them. I. This ancient beacon still thrums with power. I wonder. I've heard tales of the mighty colossi sealed away beneath Ire. The beacon must have awoken these fearsome guardians. The Zerg perceive a threat to their dead master. Zerg will keep coming until we are dead. I must find the Overmind's cortex and discover what I can from it. Address me. If we use our observers wisely, we can scout the area before putting ourselves at risk. Be prepared to defend our base. The Zerg are on the move. My burdens weigh heavily.
You have not enough minerals. Zerg seek to overwhelm us. To arms, my brethren.
I like for iron.
In the service of ire.
I like for ire.
Thank you. You have not enough minerals. The Zerg seek to overwhelm our base. Upgrade complete. You have not enough minerals. Thank you. Mineral field depleted. Zerg are coming.
From the shadows, I come. Fulfill my calling.
We embrace the glory of battle.
My burdens weigh heavily. We must not hesitate. My allegiance is yours. Honor commands.
From the shadows, I come.
Higher will come. I will erase the demons of the past.
Thank you.
my allegiance is yours. Honor commands.
Research complete.
Base falls under a shadow. The Zerg will attack soon. Enough minerals. I will erase the demons of the past.
Zerg are massing near our base. Shozak Maklul.
Mineral field depleted.
My burdens weigh heavily. We must not hesitate.
I am the heart of darkness.
My life for iron!
Mineral field depleted.
I am the...
We are the Blades of Ire.
The Zerg seek to overwhelm us. To arms, my brethren.
My life for Ire.
I'm here in the shadows.
Shadows, I come.
We are one with the shadows. Very well.
Okay. ESP geyser exhausted. Mineral field depleted. Base is under attack. Vespine geyser exhausted. Upgrade complete.
I'm here in the shadows.
Command me.
I'm here in the shadows. Intriguing. I'm here in the shadows. I'm here in the shadows.
Mineral field depleted.
The Zerg seek to overwhelm our base. These warp gates appear to be functional. Perhaps there's a chance.
Complete. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Energy matrix when it was deactivated. You have our thanks.
Zerg are coming.
You require my skills.
Yes. my charge?
Falls under a shadow. The Zerg will attack soon. Zerg are massing near our base.
It shall be as you say.
Oh.
shadows.
Depleted.
Skills. I'm here in the shadows. Shadows.
Seek to overwhelm us, to arms, my brethren.
I'm here in the shadows. Cold is the void.
Mineral field depleted.
Reading.
field depleted.
I am the voice of the eclipse. Cold is the void. We are one in the shadows. Let our enemy know our fury. You require my skill. I am the heart of darkness. Very well. State thy bidding. I serve. Intriguing. It shall be as you say. Voice of the Eclipse. Let our enemy know our fury. Skills.
Zerg seek to overwhelm our base.
Our minds.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Let our enemy know our fury.
Base is under attack.
You require my skills. It shall be as you say. We move unseen. We are one. Skills.
You address me?
commands. The first Overmind tendril. I sense pain, surprise, death. Demons of the past.
I am the heart of darkness. Intriguing.
My burdens weigh heavily.
Mineral field depleted.
Second Overmind tendril. I sense death and joy. The Zerg are coming.
Cold is the...
I will be redeemed. Overmind tendril, I sense satisfaction in a plan set in motion long ago, and fear of the future.
Skills.
There. You address me?
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
The fourth Overmind tendril. I sense an end. I must go to the Overmind Cortex to understand.
Greetings, brother. I speak to you from the beyond.
Tassadar. But you died, slaying this cursed Overmind.
I have never tasted death, Zeratul, nor shall I. But that is a tale for another time. I have come to tell you of this creature's courage.
Courage? It was an abomination.
Not always. The Zerg were altered. A single overriding purpose was forced upon them. The destruction of our people. The Overmind was formed with thought and reason, but not free will. It screamed and raged within the prison of its own mind.
Who did this? Why?
I know not, but the Overmind found a way to resist its all-consuming directive. it created a chance, a hope of salvation. The Queen of Blades.
Madness.
Only she can free the Zerg from slavery, and in so doing, save all that is from the flame.
I do not understand, brother.
Forget what you know, Zeratul. The Overmind saw a vision. The end of all things. And now, you must see it too.
No, this vision, I cannot bear it. Stop.